Hi guys, I'm Mariah. Welcome back. Thanks for being here. Welcome to another closet day. It's rainy, and I just got back from doing some running around. Not for my closet, actually. Did I end up getting... No. I got plant stuff. I got a blueberry bush and a raspberry bush. Anyway, welcome to another closet day. Couple things on the agenda. I want to work on the trim and hang some of these baskets. Let's just jump right into it. I'm sitting here laying around, taking a break, thinking about the pizza that I'm going to make for dinner tonight. And my leg hurts a lot. My mom recently diagnosed me. She said that I have sciatica. So that has been pretty serious, to say the least. But the show must go on, and I must finish this closet. Wait, can I get like a before and after of that, please? Thanks. How satisfying. Good thing I realized these baskets are not made the same. The holes are different. So good thing I realized that before I drilled. But that looks pretty good. Plenty of room to be able to fit things in and out. All right. Let's do this. This is not level. Sciatica. Oof. Okay. So you're gonna tell me that that's not level. barely different, but this level is being fucking weird. I'm blaming it on the level. Right. No, pencil, please. Seriously. Pencil, please. There it is. What the fuck? That one came out. Shit. Okay, and my battery's dying. Goodbye. Excuse me, small. Thank you.
Are you going?
Yeah, girl.
Oops. Nope. I'm gonna go this way because I want to go near all that stuff. Well, you're staying. You gotta stay. You be a good girl.
Primer's dry.
Time to paint.
Also, I think I'm an absolute genius for putting press and seal on the paint tray instead of wasting my money on a paint tray. You're welcome.